Ministry of Knowledge Economy and the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and Trade signed a Memorandum of Understanding for ODA in the industrial energy field on October 26th. Through this agreement, the two ministries will cooperate in ODA support with a policy council conference to even help boost ties further. Also, the professionalism of the industrial energy field of the MKE and the grant-style aid from the MOFAT is expected to create a synergy effect for this project.